Hey guys, here Coach Victor again. In today's drill, we're gonna be working a lot on the volleys part. I'm gonna give you a few tips on how important the spacing and the movement part of the volleys is very important. So we're gonna be working on little activation drills with the fitness and a specific movement, as well as a specific drills doing the actual volley. All right guys, so the first part of the drill, you're gonna be sitting right here, very simple. You're gonna get up, volley, boom, one, sit down again, make sure your butt touch the chair, boom, volley, then you back pedal quick, you go forward, split, catch, go back, split, here, catch, and forward, down, stay very low, sorry, the adjustment step, good, behind, attack this ball, awesome, come on, attack this ball, bravo.
Hello guys, my name is Coach Yulior. Today we're going to be working on volleys movements with the belts. That way they can stay low and making right and left movements. So what are you going to do, Grant? We have it here, the support, the belt, which is going to keep him low on the legs. Okay, so we're going to be doing this. We're going to be crossing the movement. I'm going to toss the ball. You're going to catch it with your right. Toss it back here. Toss it back. Then return, okay? I'll be tossing in the balls at the same time. All right?
Leg it in there. Guys, so on today's drills, we work a lot on good hand and eye coordination, good adjustment step, and also making sure that you have enough space to make contact right in front and meet the ball with the same step forward. So meet us here next week. We're going to be working on serves.